Iron Man 3 director Shane Black has signed a deal to direct a new Predator film for 20th Century Fox, which seems fitting since he was actually a cast member in the 1987 original. Black is a great choice, a great fun filmmaker, and hopefully he and co-writer Fred Decker will reinvigorate the series with something pulpy and thrilling.
For breaking entertainment news and more, follow at HitFix on Twitter or visit HitFix.com.